Hello everyone and welcome to this session of programming with Python. In this session we will see what are Python string. So in our session of data type, we saw that some data type are sequential in nature such as list, dictionary, tuples, etc. Similarly, a string is also a sequential type of data type in which the sequence are characters which are enclosed within quotation mark. Now this quotation mark can be single quotes, double quotes or even triple quotes. For example, here we have a string hello. Now hello is made up of 5 different characters, namely H-E-L-L-O. So we will say that hello is a sequence of different characters. And since it is enclosed within single quote, so we will say that hello is a Python string. Similarly, here we have an integer 123. Now 123 is an integer value. It is a numerical value. But when it is enclosed within quotation mark, then it becomes a Python string. So we have to remember one thing about Python string is that anything in Python which is enclosed within quotation mark will be considered as a Python string. Now Python characters can be single characters or it can be no character. For example, in Python spaces are also considered as a character, and if we enclose spaces within quotation mark, then Python will treat them as a character or a string. So that's all for this session. We will meet again in the next session discussing what are the various operations that can be performed on the string. Thanks for listening.